Hello. There we go. Hey, how's everybody? How's it going? I'm back, and it's time to play some more Pokemon Violet. So last time, we caught this wonderful shiny Hoppip, which I named Puff Puff. And, well, it's going to be completely useless for the next gym, so that's cool. But we got some training to do, and then we gotta fight that gym leader. So, I'm here in, whatchamacallit, what is the city? Also, I think I'm going to play with the volume real quick. I'm going to turn up the game volume. It's a little low. Hopefully that's pretty good. Yes. There. Alright. Hopefully that's good. If it's ever too loud, somebody tell me. Otherwise, I'll never know. Alright. We gotta go do some training. Where are we right now? Cortando. All right, we need to train Flareo because I think he's basically our only shot at taking out the bug gym, right? How is Rock? Yes, bug. Okay, bug types are weak to rock type. Get a full-on type chart here, because I can never remember at this point. Like, I'm just so old now. They added fairy type, and I've never recovered. I never emotionally recovered from this. Okay, so yes, rock is 2x on bug. So shard is also a good second option. Do you know any moves? Rock throw, okay. Can you remember anything? No. And how about you? What do you got going on? Flame charge. All right. Pretty good. Remember moves. Or flame charge and peck. Right? Because flying will also be super effective on the bug. Mm-hmm. So growl, ember, faint. Not really much going on there. I see the boost of speed. Okay. Yeah. Oh, gonna be really good. Okay. What can I fight? A little bit of get that experience. Not you. Yes, I guess I should probably also review what I've caught and where. So, because this game is complicated, because it's all open. So, where did I catch you? South Province, Area 4. Where am I right now? I'm in South Province, Area 2. Okay, here's South Province Area 4, South Province Area 1. Yeah, if you aren't aware of the rules for Nuzlocke, usually it's something like you catch the first Pokemon that you encounter on a route, and you nickname them, and if they faint, you have to consider them dead. So it doesn't exactly work in this game unless you just have to be paying way more attention. So because the error or the margin of error is so great in this game, and I by no means am an expert on this game or anything, so just trying to do my best to see where things have been captured. Right, so this is South Province Area 4, Poco Path, Area West Province Area 1, South Province Area 1, 2, Cabo Poco. And then I think the only Pokemon that's died so far is Glider, right? Captured also on Poco Path, but that's simply because Chonker here was the one that you have to catch. So I think that means I haven't actually captured anything on this route. What are my options like? Right. I guess I could get one of these married. An Ampharos would be really cool. Wait, isn't this Area 2? Hold on. Yes, this is Area 2. Okay, so my Area 2 was the Hoppip. Was the shiny Hoppip. Didn't really want it, but it was shiny and I wasn't gonna pass it up. So I have Area 1, 2, 4. Yeah, 4. Poco Path. Area 1. I can't get up to Area 5 yet. It's like on a cliff. So yeah, unfortunately, no Ampharos for me, but I can beat them up, I guess. It's just whoops. That was the opposite of what I wanted to do, but okay. Actually, I don't like it. I don't like it. Jigglypuff. My autosave turned on? I don't like that. Maybe I do like that. I don't remember. I think for this game you do want it on because the risk of crashing is so high. Not quite sure how high a level I want to be over the gym. Our Teddy Ursa is level 15. That Sarly was T-posting. Is this gonna work? Probably not, right? Because well baked. Plus, we can get that until later. Yeah, I think that's Evolution's ability. Level 20. So five levels over the gym? Maybe? Double super effective? I mean, not double, but both my types are super effective. So, promising. Honestly, I don't really have a good... I don't have a good gauge for the difficulty of this game, right? Because, like, when I played through it in Scarlet, I just, like, did it so wrong, like, so backwards, that everything felt like it was just so trial and error trying to figure out the right way through it. And I did a lot of stuff out of order, did things that were way too hard and required too much, like, you know, item spam and other things. Oh, okay. One after the fledgling, apparently. The Jigglypuff's just like, I'll be going. Bye. This information even turns. Hmm. Interesting. I thought that was data that was known, like how much experience points you get from knocking out certain Pokemon. I know that the Jigglypuff has given me 2 HP. Ooh, Diglett. Maybe not the best choice. Plus 30 on the Fidos right now. How much for the Puff? I don't know. For whatever reason, I feel like Jigglypuff should give more experience simply because it looks more like a Chansey. Like, that's my thought process right now. Whether or not it makes any sense at all, doesn't matter. This one is level 10, so I probably will get more experience. Plus 93. Significant. Oh. Hey, El Gato! Into Flora Gato. I was gonna say I should rename its nickname. What should I do it? Something based off of its name, and I'm just like, well, I already did that. He's a cat. Let's take a look. Yeah. Probably remember a move of some kind here. Magical Leaf. Tongue Claws Bite. So definitely want to learn Bite. Then, okay, Leafage. Looks like it's more of a physical attacker. The Magical Leaf is not going to be nearly as good. Just because it's special. Home Claws, Boost Attack, Quick Attack, always good. I will take Quick Attack over Scratch. Yes. Every time. All the time. Orsaluna or Mewtwo? Mewtwo? What? Yeah. Orsaluna's kind of... okay. Something over Tail Whip. Maybe Home Claws, just because it has some use. Ooh, okay, we got stuff here. Bullet Seed, Synthesis. Bullet Seed is 25. 20. though at the same time, absorb heals back, right? Like, we want that. So I'm gonna also no absorb, unless I got something slightly better here. Yeah. Absorb, splash.
Splash.
It already knows Fairy Wind. How about Poison? Sun Spore. Hypnosis? Okay, Draining Kiss. Yes. Is what? Draining Kiss is 50, 100. Disarming is 40. Hypnosis over Growl. Remember moves. What do you got? Just still Howl and Leer. One shot. Echoed voice, but I'm also gonna learn disarming voice over Kill Whip. For another Jigglypuff. Okay. Sure. Totally what I was doing. Just run into them, can't I? Yep. Guys ready to battle. I guess I could always take out the trainers. What do I got for money? A little bit. Okay, I've got it. potions. Two trainers. What the? Wasn't this guy ready to battle like a second ago? Did he just give up? Weird. Is like the ace on this route. Man, I just ruined her life. I close up her shop over that. Love how this old dude is a student. That's it? Man, you ain't ready to fight the gym. Make it? No. Dude, no chance. None at all. Oh, Drifloon. Sergio. Some decent items from just Roman. Low kick? Hey. That might be useful. Not for this gym. Wait, is fighting's perfect upon bug? I don't know. Is it fighting? No. It's not very effective. Ooh, an adamant mint. Hello. That's a good one. Rocket moves. Give. Calcium special attack. Honestly, you, because you're gonna be all over the place. Okay, what is this? Attack over special attack. Okay, it already has an attack up nature, so maybe it's better used on someone else. Completely neutral nature. Okay. It's a defensive down special attack. Ooh. That sucks. Because, like, absorb and shit is gonna be its best moves, right? Yes, yeah, mostly a special. I'm gonna wanna do something about that. Eventually. Yeah, it'll be really good on Rockruff. So. I mean, I don't know how smart it is to go using my, like, you know, items like that right away, but... Must have beat that guy already. He just sometimes, like, bosses his Pokeball. Been having some nice battles? You bet. Aerial Ace. What the heck was that? Alright, anyways, with Aerial Ace, I might be able to do something cool. Low kick is good on heavy Pokemon. You know, I was relearning Quick Attack if I need it, but I feel like it's too good. Time to try this. Try the gym. Oh, stay away from me. Olive roll. Take part in the olive roll. Okay. There's some people to battle here, right? To fight all six of your small lives, or are they just there? Okay, good. How strong is your shoot. Had the wrong boy out. Oh no. Escape. Where the first time I did this in Scarlet, I didn't even know there were trainers here. I was like, oh, they're barricades. I'll just go around. Wild to me that canonically there are trainers that don't pass that test. It's kind of unbelievably easy, right? Getting that Jigglypuff. Take him down! Gym fight time! I love how there's so many like small moves around, and she's like a bug type gym leader. She doesn't even have small moves. Okay, hold on. What's my strategy? Sort by height. Oren. Can't hurt, right? I was thinking of putting rock charred up first. Yes, sneak away. First gym, go! Oh boy! Noon. Right. What is your name? Two. Katie. Not great. Could be better. There we go. Let's switch. I mean, I get the feeling like I could just flare through this. This is just the smartest thing to do. It's like I'm not gonna miss. Right? I could do either of these moves, probably. Probably flying terrestrialize. I'm gonna go with a flame charge first. Up my speed. Now she's gonna drop Teddy Ursa, and she's gonna Terra. I'll Terra at the same time. Good night, Teddy Yuxa. Kind of a weird thing to say, dropped like flies. It's like, especially since like flies in this world, like, should be some kind of Pokemon. So what Pokemon is the fly Pokemon? It's like a bug. Which Pokemon is that? What a weird thing to say. Oh, nice. Pounce. I wonder what's Arvin's up to. So is that their subtle way of, like, because I think the Stony Cliff Titan is the next thing to do in terms of levels, so that was their subtle way of telling me. So, have I caught anything in this area? Ugh. Maybe the Rockruff? Where did I catch Rockruff? He's like, yeah, come join me in my picnic, bro. Nice. You a new kid? Well, not brand new. I mean, been a kid for a while. Check where I am on the map. We're in South Province Area 3 now. Oops. Okay. I thought I'd have to press A on it, but nope. My bad. Apparently just walking into the door is all that's necessary. West Province. Area 4. Area 1, 2. 1, 2, 4. So, yeah, I'm free to catch something here. But what do I want? We got Shanks. We got Knackle. Pomo. Some Rookidees. I don't know why I was trying to pick up that branch like it was something. I know that there is Armor Rouge, or the kid form, Char Cadet, over here. Usually. Yeah, there he is. And he's pretty unique. But I already have a fire type. What I need is... Alright, what's coming up? We're doing the Rock Titan, so I think I'm good for Rock Titan, because I have grass types. Right, let's focus on the grass types. Also, I'm going to... We do it. Summary. Change nickname. El Gato. Honestly, I'm thinking about Shinx really hard because that electric type, you know, might want that. Also, how big is this group? Fighting type maybe could be cool. Psychic typing. Grass is up next, so I got a fire and a flying for that, so it's gonna be a breeze again. Then after that, it's the Open Sky Titan, which I don't remember what that thing's typing is, but I hate it. I hate that thing so much. It just its design, like not because it was hard or anything, I just don't like its design. It weirds me out with its weird bib flap skin stork. So my rock type. It's dark, so weak to fairy. So, okay. So any kind of rock or ice type here. There's lots of rock types, and I have one. Right, so maybe... are there any fairies on this route at all? Ooh, South Province area 5. Can I get here? Mankey. What does vital spirit do? Level 19. Best defense. Want to be very careful. Just want to hit him a little bit. Probably not going to take much. Mankey, what are we nicknaming you? Stress monkey. how about like rage? Ragey. Reagan. It wanted to be raging. Here we go. Raging. I'm gonna go make sure that he's not in the retired box, because that would be the default. Box 1. Since he's level 19, he's probably better than Chonker. And fighting's gonna help with Rock Titan. So, good all around. That's weird. I wonder why I can't auto heal here. That's strange. Okay, so this was tech summary. Area 5. So I still can catch something in area 4. Not 4. 3? Confused. Kind of went around in a weird way. Yes, area 3. Oh my god, plop. Plop, though. Right? I mean, plop is kind of the coolest, but it is not very good. I mean, Grumpig, like, yeah, it's a, it's a psychic type. Not a particularly good type. I suppose Boink is always on the table here, but oh, that's the Titan. Don't want to get too close to that event just yet. Of course, I always have another option, though. Because I got the main key, I guess like my intent with that will be ghost type, right? Go all the way to annihilate. Assuming that I can make it that far. Other than that, I mean, since Gimme Ghouls are kind of all over the place, maybe I'll just wait on Gimme Ghoul. You can always get one. Mommy. I need a ground type. Cause what's third gym? Sure, third gym is gonna be, yeah, I don't know. So let's go do Dark Crew first, then Electric. Dark, then Electric. Who is even ground type? Like, what is Cloth? Cloth is just a rock, right? You're nearly there. Okay. Alright, that knackle. Ooh, Growlithe. No. Exciting prospect, but no. Billies. Stay away from me. Stay away from me. I don't want another grass type. I think I want the Shinx. It's the only thing that really makes sense. That's so weird. Now the auto heal is back. Okay. Whoa. Boga. They're attacking. They're coming at me. Hey, you little guy. Oh, wait. Can't paralyze you. Oh no. Need something that's going to be able to hold off its attacks for now. What level is it? 12. Okay. I was thinking paralysis, but no. Trigger. Who I swap out you. What level is the Stony Cliff Titan challenge? Do they even really have levels? I mean, they do, clearly, but is it a level that you can know? Because as far as I can tell, based on the screenshot, like, it doesn't have a, doesn't have a level. What does Sarah B know? So it looks like cloth. Has. Level 16. Oh, let's get some levels. El Gato. Head back to the start and take on some of the trainers here. trainers earlier than this. Okay, that was legit hilarious. So, what type is this? It's a fairy one? Take a look. It's a one-star fairy one. Really have anything appropriate fairy other than if I brought Flareo, I would at least resist fairy type moves, though. What am I actually fighting? Oh, it's the little psychic thing. I'm gonna use psychic moves on me then. Psyching it for flying. If my Pokemon faints in one of these, that doesn't count. These are stupid. These are actually the dumbest, worst implemented thing. And because, you know, your Pokemon can faint multiple times, so this is just, like, extra. But these aren't particularly hard until, like, the very end of the game. But you know what? Here's the rule. No catching. Because that would allow me to amass a bunch of Pokemon that I shouldn't have, right? Like, Nuzlocke rules. No, it's grinding only. It's relatively safe grinding, because deaths don't count here, but I'm gonna have to decline catching them. It's a little sad. Unless it's a shiny, obviously. Like, if I go over there and I can tell it's a shiny, like, I'm catching it. I don't care. Okay. Oh, no, not boxes. Sorry. Definitely got some candies. Yeah. Inks up to snuff. Ooh. Special defense. I don't know if any of my Pokemon are special defense in particular. But anyone can use a Swift Feather, though. What the heck? Do you see that? My auto heal says it's the Y button, but also make lead is Y button. It still works when I do minus, but it was jank there for a second. Okay, so beat the first trainer. beat up Shanks. Can even get to this fire one. A cannon, great. What I used to fight it. Probably my rock boy, do just fine. These have got to be all easy, like 1 to 2, 3 stars, right? Was that a drowsy? Like the volume might be kind of high. Do the rock throw, wake up, do a rock throw. Which way makes it bigger? -10. I wish B would just go to do not catch. It'd be nice. Which one of you is actually special defense? You. That's also because it's got a positive special defense type. Like, not particularly good. Maybe it would be really good to have the defensive stuff on this. On my Hoppip. And Puff Puff. Oops. Puff Puff is evolving. That means I'm gonna have to update the thumbnail for future videos. No, I don't want to update the thumbnail. Reduces the weight. Why are you a musician? You're a musician and that's your fighting stance and no fit? It's weird. Don't get it. Battle me, for I am mighty. Yeah, dude. Okay, he's using a mighty hold item of some kind. Okay. Well, if mighty is the right word. Skitta? Yeah. Yeah. Our strength colors everything we say. Because, yeah, their text boxes are different. Black. Gold trim. Touch Apgard. It's effective against this point. This doesn't matter. Dark. Get messed up. Come on, kid. Fight me. What do you got? Benjamin. It's Sunkern. Got two Pokemon, though. Sturdy, figured. Bam, Dark? Super effective? Yeah. Was thinking of discharge, not charge. Still good. Yeah, finger guns. Battle. I mean, it's not going to do the most damage, but nice. Heavier than it looks, I guess. Probably beat all the trainers along the way. I should Shell Bell, huh? Alright, I think that's probably where I'm gonna set it down for now. Made some pretty good progress. We got that gym and we made it to the next sort of area, caught some Pokemon. Everything's going well. Nobody died. So, it's good. I got plans. Gonna get the Annihilate, maybe. We will see. But, yeah, that's gonna be it for today. Come back, see me next time, and I'll do something different. Anyways, ciao! Ciao.